The launch was conducted by National Council Sports Member Sarah Cherangat and Uganda Paralympic Committee General Secretary Innocent Tumwesigye. The event, slated for 9th April, is sponsored by Dream Achievers Foundation Uganda Limited. Free registration is already ongoing at ISK Gym, located in Ndeba, for para and able powerlifters.
Uganda Paralympic Committee, with this event, we hope it is going to be so helpful to us, mostly to our athletes, because for us at Uganda Paralympic Committee, we are athlete driven. We work because athletes are rare. So we feel that event is going to improve on their talents and also on their performance level, so that when we get those who are going to perform on a high level, we are going to put them, try and assist them on the International Paralympic Committee portal, whereby they get their license, so that when you have any international committee event, we have to have them go and participate, because we shall have them already participated here in the country. So it feels very important to our athletes.
So we encourage every athlete there not to give up. You may try today and fail, but tomorrow could be your day. So continue working hard and remaining focused, having this attitude, a positive attitude, that I will make it and you will actually make it.
100 athletes, of which 60 are para and 40 abled, are expected to be part of the event, with rewards for the best participants. Uganda Olympic Committee intends to make this event international, paving a way for Uganda athletes to have the desired competition.